Hello my friends, welcome back in my kitchen. Today we're gonna make gyros, and I'm gonna do it with lamb. Usually in Greece we make it pork and chicken, but I live in Australia, they make more their lamb, so I'm gonna make first from the lamb. We're gonna make five different ways, but today we're gonna make the most simplest, which is, we're gonna see, just follow me, you're gonna see. First, we're gonna cut the meat, 1 centimeter. Like that. And we need fat. If you want to make it crispy, you need fat. Cut the meat. This is how we want it. Then I start to fix it. We're not gonna marinate the meat with crazy marinade. That's why I said the most simplest. And I think for my humble opinion, it's the best. Some garlic, just olive oil. Just a little bit of salt. So I'm gonna peel it better. Got 3.5 kilos of lamb. For each kilo, I have 1 teaspoon of salt. 1, 2, 3.5. And 3 pinches of this, and then 1/3 teaspoon for each kilo pepper. 1, 2, 3. I don't use oregano, I'm gonna use thrumbi. I think in English is savory. It's the same with the oregano, but it doesn't have this bitterness that I have the oregano. So, 1 spoon of each kilo. 2, 3, so. So, mix it. I have my beautiful lamb, the Australian lamb, and I start to put my salt, the pepper, and the thrumbi. First one on the outside. Just the garlic. Just a little bit. Oil. Now we start. I put some fat at the beginning. We try to make it a circle, so you're gonna have a good shape. I'm gonna make also tzatziki. Yiros got that tzatziki, yeah. One garlic. Some salt, olive oil, vinegar, that's it. Now I'm gonna smash it all together. The garlic, the vinegar, the salt, and the olive oil. just a pinch of till. Little mint. Και αγγούρι. Take the waters. You squeeze it, so the juice is gonna go all of it. All together. Pitas, 600 grams yogurt. I've got 10 grams flour. Baking powder. Two. Salt, pepper, oregano, olive oil, start to mix. My dough is ready. I left it to rest for a half an hour. You see how fluffy it is. All right, now I'm gonna cut it to 8 pieces. We'll go for the first cut. We cut only the crispy. The first crispy, and then we'll continue.
My friends,
my crispy gyro. Take a look at that. It's juicy inside, crispy outside. Not bad. Maybe we'll play medium. Mm-hmm. It's too long.
Τώρα με κάτι λιχτό.
Ένα σουβλάκι που λέτε εσείς. That you call over here. We don't call it σουβλάκι, we call it πιτόγυρος. So, onions. Some tomato. And the gyro.
We don't put potato, the regular, the traditional is just like that. That's it. Well, guys, thank you very much that you watched my video. I hope you enjoyed it. Do it. You're gonna see the difference. This is the most simple way to make the gyro without too many stuff for the marinade. But my humble opinion is the best. Just do it. Thank you very much. Subscribe, like, share. I'll see you soon. Bye.